I love that anthropology opens up rather than shuts down critical and urgent conversations about the diverse ways we understand and relate to each other and the world around us, and its potential to contribute to positive social and material relationships. The paper is about questioning science and knowledge and who legitimises science and knowledge, how it's taken up, and the impacts of that information, that knowledge, those skills, the interactions in the world in terms of policy, but in terms of what does that mean for us? How do we feel that? How does that make our lives different, better, worse? This course is about acknowledging, respecting, and honouring diverse forms of knowledge, including traditional and local knowledge, innovations, and practices. This course will consider the following topics: the human right to science, the democratisation of science, decolonising science, freedom of information, and consumer justice. When large-scale industrial innovations are proposed around the country, the public are not always aware of these proposals. And when they are, access may be limited to the latest sciences, as well as traditional and local knowledge, innovations and practices, as they relate to these proposals. Often there's little opportunity to ask questions and voice concerns, but people have the right to be given what they need to make fully informed decisions about what they want for their whānau, taiao and communities. And we can talk about what that mahi might be for individuals, but also communities as part of the coursework.